I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to eject an external drive from Synology NAS DiskStation Manager, or DSM. Step 1. Open a web browser, and then open the Synology DSM. Step 2. Click Control Panel on your DSM home screen. Step 3. Navigate to the System section, and then click External Devices. The next screen shows you external devices that are connected to your Synology NAS. Step 4. Click to select the specific external device that you want to eject from your Synology NAS, and then click Eject. A window pops up asking if you're sure you want to eject this external device. Step 5. Click OK. That specific device will be ejected and able to safely be disconnected from your Synology NAS. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.